so disappointing. I'll give it a couple more shots, but we just got wrecked, like, again. I don't have some of the spells I really need. I'll give it a shot or three more. Gotta kill him first, though, because he can call for more help if we kill everything else. So first, we shall magic screen to the fullest power. And oh god, it's even worse. There's just more, you know? What the fuck? Okay, he's gonna fight that. She is going to do haste, full power. Keep forgetting. He's got to do this. I need 78. Maybe this will be enough. More things than last time. Only three. Three hundred and 64. That's not enough. I don't think any of them will die. It's just not enough. Samurai are not really affected. Now here's where we start getting hurt. Two dead people, I can't deal with it. Stop moving around. Samurai are pretty tough. But without him, it would be a lot easier. I don't know much of what to do after this, other than go back to Witch's Caverns. Better than nothing, I guess. If I had Mind Flay, I think that would be the difference. I should have gotten Mind Flay while I had the chance. this is a smaller group. I was thinking this is probably the best course of action that I've got. That doesn't seem to work too well. But what about this? No. It's too important to do this. And also, gotta do that. Am I missing points? I'll be mad if I'm missing points. I don't think she is. But I don't know if we're gonna have any chance of winning this battle. Doesn't affect everything. Especially not the samurai that much. Here's where we start dying. Spell reduced at least, but that's still a lot. Oh, now we're gonna run away, huh? We survived the round. Okay. Go for the samurai. Group. I don't know if that sleep is going to work. Try that, I guess. Did not work very well. What was that? Shield. I wonder if they're casting it on themselves. Still a lot. I've killed one Ashigaru and Lord Galliar. Alright. do a big whipping rocks, get rid of this group if I possibly can. Significant there. No. No. That's too many. She's asleep. She's the only one with any healing. Dead. It's much farther than we got ever before. Stop it. Telling you, mind flay and a nuclear blast would probably be good enough. Damn. I don't know if I can do it yet. That was still at least 10 things still on the table there. More shot. I don't think I'm gonna make it though. I think I'll probably do worse than last time. I think I got lucky there to stay alive that long. Like more than before, and they're all samurai. That can't be good. Okay. So first, we're depending on that spell to work. It's such an inconsistent spell. 110 is not going to kill him. But we don't need 300 points of damage either. I really need one more power on that, but I don't know if that's even the right spell to use. No Ashig arrows. They seem to be more susceptible to that nuclear blast. Missed a lot of them. Said they woke up almost everybody. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. I'm wondering if I could just get in there and then run. If I could survive one round and just run in. I don't know if that's possible. I don't know. It's a mystery. Even if I had mind play, I don't know if that's the answer. I think I just need a great generation of not very many, and then no, their spells don't hit. Mine do. I think it's just gonna need the stars to align to win that battle.